And Emily, one of the students involved in the incident, a minor here, faces serious charges. Police say the investigation is active, it is ongoing, but tonight they are not commenting.
The kid was bent over and his face was looking purple.
Isaiah Quinones says he was just trying to assist a friend and fellow classmate he perceived to be in danger.
It was just hard to look at my friend like that.
On the bus, that 17-year-old friend and the principal of Gardner Academy, an alternative high school. Eventually, Isaiah forces his way onto the bus and physically removes the principal from atop the student.
When it's a principal, he's supposed to be the role model of our school. We're supposed to look up to him.
Police arrived.
Isaiah, calm down.
And restrained Isaiah. Okay. The incident took place last Thursday afternoon. Isaiah says it stemmed from a dispute over a vending machine. School officials won't comment on what precipitated the altercation and say although the cell phone videos accurately depict the conclusion of the incident, they also create a narrative that is incomplete, misleading, and one-sided. The principal is now on paid leave. Isaiah is suspended and charged with assault and battery and disorderly conduct. His mother, Tracy, is outraged.
I'm not mad at him for trying to help. I just wish it wouldn't have escalated to this of what it has become. They might lose their educations over this. It's not fair.
And school officials say there is video from inside the bus taken by the bus itself. It is part of the investigation. It is not being released at this time. I just spoke with the mother of the other student involved. She tells me he has been suspended but will not be charged. We're live in Gardner, Julie Lonchek, WCVB News Center 5.